Every year, Seafish Economics run a survey of the entire fishing fleet. We travel the entire country and speak to fishermen everywhere. We speak to them about the industry in general, about their business, the financial barriers that they're facing, and their ambitions for the future. The purpose of Key Issues is to look at some of the issues that are affecting the industry, look at them in depth, and present case studies of how individuals are overcoming some of these problems.
Huge challenges coming down the road for the fishing industry. The European Union has agreed to implement what they call a landing obligation. In other words, we can no longer discard fish at sea.
Our aim is to share inspiring stories about innovative and creative solutions to industry challenges, and to share these stories with other fishermen in the hope that they might adopt creative and innovative solutions themselves. The first edition of Key Issues magazine was hugely successful. We delivered over 4,000 copies and we got some really, really positive feedback from people in the industry. And that really inspired us to strive to do better this time. We're really excited about the launch of the second edition of Key Issues. We look at gear selectivity, we look at employment and encouraging youngsters into the industry, and we also look at the relaunch of the Responsible Fishing Scheme.
I love being a part of the Newquay Harbour fishing community because it's just such a tight-knit community down here at Newquay and everyone looks after each other.
Knowledge is everything. So you begin to learn quite a bit about your own industry and you realise that sometimes the things that you're doing could be improved.
We think that it's really important that the voice of the fisherman is heard by as many people as possible, which is why we want this magazine to reach as many people as we can. Key Issues is available free of charge. It'll be available from around December onwards. Anyone who'd like a copy just needs to send us an email with their name and their postal address to keyissues@seafish.co.uk. It's also available to download online. Just go to our website.